मैं आज अटेंशन मैं आमंत्रित करना चाहता हूँ हमारे स्कूल के विशेष युवाजनों को जो एक भक्तिमय गीत पर नृत्य करेंगे.
Of glorious completion of 25 years old. Jeevoday special vidyalaya for intellectually challenged students. On this occasion, respected dignitaries present on the dais, Honorable Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir, His Excellency Honorable President of India, Ex-President of India, respected Shri Kani Senwa, Ex-Minister Government of Maharashtra, respected Father Pinto sir, Vice President of this Jeevoday Vidyalaya, Dr. Rupak Dayal, Director Personnel, WCL, Sister Isli, Sister Josma Mary, and all the staff, teaching and non-teaching staff of Jeevoday Vidyalaya, specially challenged students, parents, and my dear students and little angels of God. I am really honored to be present here on this occasion of completion of Jeevoday Vidyalaya's 25 years, glorious years I would say. And a part, and I would like to thank the organization as well as school for giving me an opportunity to speak on this occasion of 25 years. Got connected with this school 5 years back when I was working as a collector in Nagpur. During my visit, sisters had come to me while taking review about social justice department and different difficulties faced by such specially run schools. Was appalled by the status of the children, was impressed by the cleanliness, dedication and devotion of the sisters, most of the sister Mary, Josma and her team staff as well as non-teaching staffs and members when I visited this school personally. I have been through a trauma of being the father of a bedridden child, knew the pain and suffering the child and the parent go through in the process while dealing with these specially challenged, specially intellectually challenged children. Even though I was a parent, it was at times difficult to deal with the situation physically, mentally and socially. Here, in this institution, the sisters have taken the role of guardian and parent to intellectually challenged students and handicapped children. Felt that sisters with their limited resources are doing divine work and wanted to help. Being posted as a collector in Nagpur, used all my good offices with all the companies working here in Nagpur, more so particularly I would like to mention WCL, Honorable Minister, Ex-Minister Shri Anis Ahmed, through his special grant of government, I got nearly 1.2 crores funds for construction of this building with the help of all these people. During my term as 3 years as a collector, I could do a lot of social work through corporate social responsibility, the fund which is at the disposal of companies, nearly more than 10 crores has been given to different institutions which require funds and infrastructure facilities. The sanction strength was 30, visited Mantralaya every week during my regular meetings and tried to pursue this proposal for increase of science and strength of this Jeevoday Vidyalaya. Unfortunately, this proposal would not be through, but I am hopeful in the coming years this proposal will be also through and I am following closely this proposal. The institution not only cares and respects the special children as individuals in their own right, but efforts are made to use their capabilities to turn into their strength, to rebuild their lives. The hard work, dedication, devotion and loving care, the mission to train them in computers, crafts and other capacities appeal to me in mission impossible. Made possible by the sisters of Mary Immaculate, have attempted the impossible, not only attempted, but they have achieved it and made it possible. I believe that the only thing which can ever be earned on this planet Earth and taken with oneself is the good deeds and compassion. I thank the sisters for giving me this opportunity to help them in this noble cause while improving the infrastructure facilities of this Jeevoday Vidyalaya. I wish Jeevoday Vidyalaya Special School all the success and may they reach the most needy among the special children. Thanks for giving me an opportunity to speak and would be always ready to help in whatever way possible. Wherever I am, whether I am in Bombay or Pune or in Nagpur, I'll be always associated with jeevoday. Thank you for giving me an opportunity.